The Pennsylvania State Police are investigating the theft of a utility trailer loaded with scrap metal valued at $43,000. That incident reportedly happened at a TA travel stop along Depot Road in Harbor Creek. According to state police, the scrap metal was loaded in a white Great Dane trailer between 1 a.m. and 9 a.m. on the morning of November 17th. Anyone with information is asked to call Pennsylvania State Police at 814-988-1641.